In Beijing, Chinese President Xi Jinping has met with his Mongolian counterpart, Khaltmaa Battulga. The two leaders held talks in the Great Hall of the People. Xi Jinping said Battulga is the first head of state to visit China since the coronavirus epidemic began. He thanked Battulga, saying the visit shows Mongolia attaches great importance to bilateral relations. He said it also demonstrates a deep friendship between the two peoples.